This woman is wearing a long red dress, carefully adjusting her neckline, walking into a large theater, when a man named Jack, seen such a beautiful woman approaching, but thought she was a lunatic, because she called herself Lisa, and said she was his girlfriend. In order to convince Jack, Lisa told a lot of secrets, for